this is Tampa Tech, and learn something new from PC, TVs, and gaming too. Let's get it started.
Hi, this is Tampa Tech. I'm doing a video review on how to fix a HD digital camera. Alright, and this is the camera that I use pretty much in all my YouTube videos. But something happened with the button and it's jammed. It doesn't click on and off. But I know something's working because when I go to charge it, like this, okay, the light comes on. So, and then plus I can feel the button not going in. So I'm gonna show you how to take it all apart. First thing you wanna do is unlatch that, pop that out, expose everything. Any screws that you see, unscrew, like this one. I think there's one screw right here. Let me see, two, three in there. And then four, and that's it. Looks like. So let's go ahead and start from one side. I got a magnet right here to put all my screws on, so I don't lose them. So you get a micro Phillips head screwdriver kit, and screw that. Alright, and then there's another one right here. Almost got, make sure you push down hard or else you might strip out the screws.
love you, Dad.
Go help Mama.
I love you. I'm so nice to you.
Now, it's working. And then you have to reset it, of course. Say hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Yay, I just need to put the SD card in. That's what it's saying. Say, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
And subscribe.
Subscribe.
To Tampa Tech.
Tampa Tech.
Thanks.